To decarbonize the energy grid of your city, you will need a complex plan, a giant budget, and patience until 2050, right? Wrong. Here's how fifth-generation district heating and cooling will set you on the path to a low-carbon energy grid, all with high flexibility, great scalability, and lower long-term costs. Fifth-generation heating and cooling is a system of two thermal loops, one with warm water for heating and one with cold water for cooling. It uses and reuses low-temperature heat and cold created by households, companies, and local sustainable sources. Think of geothermal sources, data centers in nearby offices, supermarket air conditioning, and even sewage water. The thermal loop reuses thermal energy by installing heat pumps and energy storage at either end. This way, waste energy from a supermarket can now heat nearby showers, and the other way around. This can start as small as you like. One data center and some early adopter homeowners can be your first island. As you work, simply connect multiple islands to form a network. Fifth generation district heating and cooling paves the way to a sustainable city. It turns the grid into a closed loop, saving 30% of our energy consumption. It uses locally recycled energy and renewable sources to cover the other 70%. It engages local actors to stimulate the local economy. It lowers carbon emissions by better utilizing renewable energy. And lastly, there's no need to wait until 2050. You can start today. Simply visit nweurope.eu/D2Grids.